What's up, guys? I'm DadSavJadam, and in this video, I'm going to be going over the Insolence person's influence on the Piggy storyline so far. So he was just introduced recently in the storyline, and here he is. You've probably seen him if you completed the save ending. But some things to know about him is he can actually control memories, pretty much, and he can make hallucinations, voices, whispers, stuff like that, as you can see from the cutscene. So he's actually done that. That's the Eyes of Insolence, I think. He's like controlling them pretty much. We don't know a lot of the stuff, but here's something, the influence he had on book one. So one of the first things he has done in the school map, when you complete it, you actually pass out storyline wise and you're like in a hospital bed and you see a hallucination of Doggy. But as you know, Doggy's infected, which means it's not real and it's a hallucination. So this was probably created by the Insolence guy because he's saying that you're immune and that's like you got sick. So I think that could make a lot of sense. Because that's when you find a trace, the infection inside of you. So maybe he was like there and he found that out too. So that could make some sense. And then some other influence he had. He had a lot of influence on Mr. P. The reason why I think this is because in the plant map, or at the very end of the outpost, he was saying that we were ghosts and we were not real. Which is not true. But I guess he was exposed to lots of hallucinations by the Insolence guy because he can control memories and hallucinations, and maybe he thought that the Insolence guy was making him hallucinate. That could make a lot of sense, but then he actually realized that you weren't hallucinations, and I think that is actually kind of cool how he was like in the storyline before everyone even knew that he existed. And yeah, and then some more influence he had an influence on George. So the reason why I think he had an influence on George is distorted memory. So pretty much he's in his memories, except it's distorted. Who distorted the memories? I think it is the Insolence guy. So some other things I'd like to talk about is that, so upcoming, there's going to be 2 chapters. They're kind of like distorted memory. Well, I think one's guaranteed about Pony. I don't know what the other one's about, but I think the Insolence guy is the one who actually distorts them. They're supposed to be coming right after chapter 11, so we're going to have chapter 11, then those 2 chapters. And I think the Insolence guy has distorted them and had a big influence on how the chapters are going to be, although they're not really chapters. But yeah, so I'm not really excited for that. And then also, he has made you hallucinate Ghost Bunny and Ghost Doggy. So in the outpost, there's actually a Ghost Bunny, like in one of the outpost towers, but it's not real, as I told you, because Bunny's infected, not a ghost. And also, at the end of Plant, there's the Ghost Bunny and the Ghost Doggy. So those are actually fake, because when you use the TNT, you get teleported to the like alternate dimension, the memory dimension place. I don't really understand how TNT makes you go to like that location with memories, but how that actually would work, because of like how you go back into your memories, and like you go to all the previous maps, which is like cool. So yeah, that's pretty much a lot of the influence that the Insolence guy has had. He also has had an influence on Pony, and because in the cutscene, Pony reveals that he's actually been seeing him in like memories or dreams, or they had contact with her, him. And yeah, so he's actually had contact because he did some stuff in TSP. I don't know what that is yet. Hopefully we will find out soon. Hopefully that's in like the Pony distorted chapter. I think that would make the most sense in my opinion. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for this video. So I'm DadSavJadam, and bye.